will see their rivals celebrating. There's nothing worse than that, being in the,
we have a filthy
the wrong
game
dressing
with
room
Celtic,
at the end of a game as important as this.
Well, no, but on the other hand, they know that they've got to go out there and be positive. They're going to have to
take
chances.
Oh, yeah, I don't remember the other team in that one.
Knowing that a win will be enough.
And this is today's...
Might have been Besiktas, but I don't know.
It was a
possibility for some of those five in midfield.
That was so
to get forward, and
that might have been the best
I'm sure
game
the main striker
sure.
won't be isolated. Although
yeah,
it looks
I think it was.
A bit like that
even
on
you,
our screens.
You probably say yeah, it was a 3-0 comeback, but that was too devastating for me.
Support that he needs because
I don't
he
know.
Is the type of player that does need support. He can't.
I
do
feel
it
like
on
this 3-3 comeback ended in a draw.
Look
so
now at the lineup for the visiting team. I think that back four is really important for them. They've
plus, we got footage
solid,
of that.
But they've got a bit of protection.
AK Athens versus
they
Celtic game.
They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own
footage,
right.
But yeah, highlight
in
footage.
Front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. And they could be a fit on
that,
the front.
Doing the commentary for that was so fun. I got to do some of those for if we ever get a classic nice game in this tournament. But no game so
good
far has been highlight
here.
Worthy. I will whip it out when it is.
Finn,
I've only done it for two games ever. There was one other game I did it for after that.
Yeah, that was like Valencia or Villarreal or something.
Excellent vision.
Versus who?
Looking for teammates in the middle.
I don't know.
Oh shit!
Ooh, come on, let's go.
Dude, Ireland.
Yeah, I'm good.
We'll now have to see whether
yes, Ireland.
This is 644 versus 381.
I know the 637 just won. Now I'm trying to get the 644 in. Let's keep it going.
Certainly wanting to.
Plus,
anyway, a game has
just found an opponent.
A game has to be very special for me to do the highlight and the announcing. Only two games ever have gotten it, and I'll only give it to games that really have earned that honor.
Opportunity in a
anyone that goes
area.
On there, that Snapchat is truly
now,
an all-time
an
classic,
attack.
And so far there's been just two. Will there be one in FIFA Madness? We'll have to find it.
There's danger if he gets his shot away.
Oh, fuck.
It's given away.
The skill moves actually
space to go
work.
Forward into with the ball. Here's the chance. He's blocked the shot well. In a great position to pull it back. Greg Bulger.
Yeah, dude, have you ever watched the FIFA tournaments that they show on TNT? Those guys whip out the craziest fucking skill moves.
Yeah, those games now. Between the best FIFA players in the world are just so high scoring.
Excellent interception.
Because they just know how to score, and no amazing defense in the world can stop guys that can score.
Taking on the defenders. Can he pick somebody out with his pullback? To O'Brien. Burn. It's one back.
The number one FIFA player in the world is a Liverpool fan.
Morning.
Maybe took his eye off the ball, trying to slip it through. That was
offside.
Yeah, he's playing on the shoulder.
In Madden, it's the exact
to
opposite. They're just all so good at defense that the games are really low scoring. Like,
good work, really.
Because once they know exactly how to
intention of the pass,
like the right plays on defense, and the offense is just never scored.
Threads it through.
But in FIFA,
just to keep it to beat.
High scoring as hell.
Going forward well.
Because once they master the skill moves and the three balls and the strategies, defenses can't stop.
Oh, he's through. And it's a shot now.
Wow, that was terrible.
What a block.
Shot.
To O'Brien. Probing with the pass.
Oh. Good ball.
Just working away to try and find an opening. That's
going
to run through
another
to the
good
goalkeeper.
Ball.
Get there. really get at the opposition. Oh, that's a pen.
That's a penalty.
Can you believe it? That came out of the blue, didn't it?
Damn it.
Have a look at it, Alan.
Well, he made up his mind and he was committed to the sliding tackle. Just missed out on the ball, though.
No!
Yes.
No trouble for the goalkeeper here.
Don't try that shit on me, bro. I'll be ready for it.
I thought I saw you diving on the right, but then the guy came back.
Greg Bulger.
Yeah, because I reacted in the moment.
Clark. Two minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board.
That's the third straight penalty that's been saved between the three of us, Jack.
Predictable with the passing and the opposition.
I think it's the... Oh, yeah, you're right. That's the fourth missed penalty in a row, then.
Fourth in a row, yeah. Score. Wait, fourth or third?
Fourth. I've missed my last two, so have you.
So the referee's happy. The players are in position. The second half gets underway.
So
it's the fourth penalty today.
Penalty saves has been a recent thing.
They might have played him in here.
Yeah.
He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing. Oh, time to get the cross now.
A lot of penalty calls today.
Trying to get the ball in behind.
Yep, people are being aggressive in the box, if you know what I mean.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, it was a good first 45 minutes from the lad. Got the ball rolling with that goal, and he's been central to most of the good things his team has done.
Oh.
Well, here could be a chance for the corner. He's put in the corner. And this could bring them level.
Oh, how the hell?
Time to get the ball in. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Shit.
Mitchell.
No.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
There's nobody on the side of the fucking field, what the hell?
There was a lot of promise in that, but in the end, no fruits from their labours. Finn. That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
Gotta get a fucking sub in here. Striker can't even run.
Taking on the defenders. He's had a go.
Run.
Oh my god. Damn.
I guess that was deflected, but ugh. Unless he just shanked the shot.
All right, coming with the triple substitution.
Triple?
Saves. Had no right.
Oh my god.
Had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
Got to change up the game.
Corner.
Hopefully it works.
A chance really of getting
to
a scoring position then, but anything but. Morrison.
A reminder that the reserves are in action tomorrow.
Well defended, not just
Jesus Christ.
He thought quickly as well.
Contact the ticket office for more information.
To Bird.
Contact the ticket office.
Threads it through. All peters out rather for them. Maybe just missed.
Oh, Jesus.
Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his
what
grasp.
What is that throw by the goalie? The fuck?
It's one back to Burr.
Shoot it. Oh, didn't get position.
Okay, apparently.
Quick in his movement too to intercept there.
My central defensive midfielder is a fucking moron.
Could make a chance.
I haven't been able to get the ball out of here in like the last 10 fucking minutes.
Oliver Lee.
Well, the noise in here. These fans, they're like the 12th man trying to G their players up.
12th man reference.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Where's Russell Wilson?
Well, that's good defending.
Oh.
Well, they're a goal down, but they've got this corner. And in it goes. Reaching for it a little bit with the header. And that's the expected result.
Fuck, I only got 10 minutes left, or else this is the biggest upset of the tourney so far, right?
Nope.
To O'Brien.
Oh, it's not.
Seed, is it?
One goal to the good. And the draw will extend the contest between these two, but they will want to get the victory and improve their position. Good vision here. It's a goal!
Yes!
Real pressure here now because of that goal they conceded.
It's the 644 versus the 381. Solid.
They give away it would be the biggest upset the so far, but you just ruined it.
Well, they've got it back level.
I was distracted because I was trying to remember.
I wonder whether they'll go for it or just settle for the draw.
Well, what a win it would be, but a draw would be a fantastic result.
7 minutes to go. Oliver Lee. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Here's Lee. That's an inspired interception. Had a really crucial moment. That might just decide the match.
Oh, that's a money bar
the
there.
Ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Billy Beane will love that one.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Only a few seconds to go, but they've still got a chance to make this attack really count to win the game. Just 1 minute left on the clock. Here's a chance to attack. Moving forward there.
Extra time again.
Nothing between these
Damn.
Two. What is that, the fifth time today? How many extra times is that now?
Let me check. That is 1, 2. Yo, did Forest Green versus Plymouth Argyle go to extra time? It did, right?
Yep.
3. What about the last game we played? SV Meppen versus Heidenheim?
Nope.
Alright, so today's... we've had...
Chicago 4. Fire was the first. This is the 4th?
Yep.
Crazy day, bro. Crazy.
Dundee FC.
Come on, Shamrocks. I won't work. Let's get it.
Yo, you ever had a Shamrock Shake?
No, they're really good.
Yeah, they're pretty good.
What do they taste like? Like, what does Shamrock taste like?
It's not. It's just an Irish thing. It's mint.
Mint?
Well, it's a fresh season, a fresh day. It was tough going last season for this club because they lost the title to their great rivals.
Yeah, I think they'll have a point to prove. They would feel that they should have done better last season. A chance to redeem themselves, though.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. Responsibility for some of those five in midfield to get forward, and I'm sure the main striker won't be isolated, although it looks like that on our screens.
No. Yeah, he could be a lonely man up top if he doesn't get the support that he needs, because he is the type of player that does need support. He can't do it all on his own.
This is how the visitors shape up. The system I think they're going to go with is 4-5-1. That one striker will need a bit of support.
Yeah, you do not want him to be left isolated. Otherwise, this formation will not work.
Look how fast this dude is. What the fuck?
Shots on here.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, maybe just to
that's a not top play.
Please start writing these down. Please. I ask you, I've asked you like 10 times, and none of them have actually been written down. Will you please write that one down? Please. Don't forget.
Yeah, I'm going to write that one down.
Well, read by the
honestly, defense. I will.
There's been multiple that we could have written down.
He's cut that out well, well read. Half a chance, another shot. Well, you've got to have a go, haven't you, to score a goal, but the odds were against him from that position.
Lost his cool a bit there. I thought it was a really wild effort.
Well, they could pose some danger now. And it is a goal kick.
Goal kick, damn it.
Word.
Greg Bulger. And he's presented the ball to the opposition.
My God.
Defenders really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress, and he's trying to get it away. He's got that well out of harm's way. Burns put into the middle, cleared away by the defender. Chance to go at the opposition with pace to Burn. Opposition slow to get back, so possibilities still on the counter-attack. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. That's too deep a ball for his teammates trying to get it in front of goal. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Trying to get the ball in behind. It's a deep cross towards the back post.
Headed that straight across the box. What the hell?
Stopping the pass getting through with.
Well, that would have been the ball of the year if they got to that guy that was running.
Yeah.
Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width.
Ah, shit.
Gonna try his luck.
Ooh,
very comfortable for the keeper.
Bad throw.
Here's the shot.
I gotta stop throwing my goalie. It's so sick. It's fucking kind of acid.
Well, if you don't have a goal.
Shit.
What?
Got an injury.
Don't take him out like I did.
Oh, yeah, I'm not gonna.
Here's a chance to attack. Now, can he take them on?
It's him right here. Oh,
I feel bad for the Chicago Fire that I disrespected them like that and possibly caused them to get eliminated.
Finn.
Because I did that. I apologize to the Chicago Fire. I was not aware of how injuries were continuing.
They've gone hunting it in the opposition's half. He's got his shot off now.
Oh!
And here's a possibility. and making a chance to go in front.
They've had to do a lot of defending, this team, over the last, 10, 15 minutes, but on the front foot, they could go ahead here.
So in the three games MLS has played, they're what, 1-2?
2-1. Colorado Rapids and Vancouver Whitecaps advanced.
Greg Bulger.
Oh, wow.
To O'Brien. Doing well to keep the ball.
Pretty good start.
And that ball belongs to the
goalkeeper. Whoa. Whoa.
Added time coming up. There will be 2 minutes of it.
Relax, it happens.
Opportunity in a wider area. Interception here. Striding forward purposefully.
You still have it. Oh my God. Those are the filthiest skill moves and the filthiest run I've seen all tournament. Though how long you still had that ball, I don't know how you did it.
Oh my
shot missed.
Gosh. Yeah, that was rough. Time to bring on a new striker after that miss. Get the fuck out of here, man.
So here we go with the second half.
Every time you do that, you win.
Cut that out. Well, well,
like when you made, I'm making three subs. Boom, you win.
Now this is an interesting attack. Finn. And now he's looking for some support. And shoots.
Oh no, that's holy shit.
Yeah, unlucky. Hits it well enough.
These matches have been taking a minute. We're in the second half of another goal and goal.
Well, they're in a good position here. Can put them in front here.
Oh!
Oh, it's a corner. Oh, that deflection. Well, here comes the corner. Well, when you get a corner, you need to do better than that. And it's a goal kick. Poor delivery.
Not what I was doing. All right.
Get their left back.
Oh, can he get it away here? Here's Lee.
Oh, Jesus.
He's given possession away here. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Going forward well. Shot on! Was a chance maybe to hit
good
the target.
Shot.
He certainly went for strength.
Nothing wrong with the connection either.
Oh, fuck. Guy's flopping out here. Oh, my God.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Burn. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. It's a very good interception.
Yes, there. Fuck.
They could pose some danger now. They're keeping the ball. That's the important thing. Can whip it in now. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Had a real chance to get in at goal then. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Strong, fair challenge. Ball's out for a throw, though. Morrison. Defended well.
God damn.
And it's a corner now.
We have a viewer. Welcome here in extra time. This game has been going on for 25 minutes of actual real life time. Very long stream. It's golden goal. Next goal is going to win it. Follow our Instagram at FIFA Madness 2019.
Also, who's going to win the Champions League final, viewer?
Excellent interception.
Liverpool.
Taking on the defenders.
Walk on.
Looked promising and then broke down.
You'll never walk.
I wonder if Katie Nolan's going to the game.
She's so sexy, bro. Oh.
Greg Bolger.
What I would do for one night with her, like.
Loses possession.
Ooh, what a noise they're making. Not long
just
left.
Talk sports and
Pegging
chill and then do you know what? Cut off one of my
You would? Which one?
Thank you.
Would you give up one of your thumbs for it?
Interception.
Nope. She's not Selena Gomez.
What if you could, like, marry her?
Do I want to be tied down with that kind of commitment with a girl I don't even know?
Yeah, but she's Katie Nolan. I mean, come on. How could it fail?
But I have no one thumb. Not both.
Yeah.
Then I do it, because what do I need two thumbs for anyway? As long as it's a painless removal.
Real chance now.
Yes!
A goal after dominating.
Damn it.
They would be wondering whether they would ever find a way through. But they have done. It was a good goal.
That's
good
slow,
build up,
bro.
Fine finish. And now maybe they'll
I had a chance to win with a
644
seed.
Well, they've
only got
a few
to beat the
644. That's rough. Having got this goal to go in front so late.
Guess
in the
it wasn't
game.
Meant to
I
be,
don't think
huh?
There's any coming back from this. So late is it that there's just no time.
So what was the score of the last game? So then what would the aggregate be?
2-1.
Thank you. I forgot. It's been so long. These games have been so long, it's actually affecting how many games we're getting in.
Yeah, that's true.
But it's fun, though.